Okay, everybody, here we are. We are doing the Cape Split Trail, so a little more hiking and getting her done. Up in front, leading the pack, is Grungus Maximus. And we'll have some fun. Okay, next. Like in the Misty Mountains, man. Take a look at this. Because the clouds are rolling off the bay all the way up here. Pretty cool, huh? All right. A little bit. We got some clouds still howling around over there, but look, trail's opening up, although a little muddy. That's okay. Next. We are at the Midas Point lookout. Is that what it is?
Midas Basin.
Midas Basin lookout. Weather's clearing up. Should be kind of fun.
I think down there is our final destination.
Roger that. Nice Nova Scotia day before it starts raining for the next 4 days. All right, let's get to it. This is supposed to be the Fundy lookout, but as you can see, there's a lot of foliage. But yeah, we're getting closer, almost there. Some less trees up ahead means we've got to be getting closer. So yeah, I've been walking about 5 and a bit kilometers on this trail. A little bit muddy at times, drying out now. Very nice. We should be seeing some, oh, here you go. Here you go. About to see the big panorama. Let's see, it puts you a bit higher than me. There we go. Da-da-da. We'll see some more up in a little bit too. Oh, we are going to get a lot of attention if we launch the drone out of here, aren't we? Wow.
Your fridge freezer?
Usually I can't open it, but I open it, I took everything out. I said, well, if it's not something I'm going to eat, I'm checking it.
Damn.
And it was garbage day the next day, so it worked out great. So I said next Tuesday, we'll do the same thing.
No, not deep enough water.
Oh. See the tide going up there like a bad boy now.
Yeah.
Can you hear it?
I can. Crazy.
Yeah, I wanna. I think if you go down this way, you can go up to that edge.
Cool.
Maybe that's where we can take
it. Yeah, you can go up there.
Can't go up there.
No. You can go over there.
I'll put the camera over to take a look.
Wheels are fought, you could jump up now.
No, probably not.
You go ahead and try, we'll see how you make it.
Room and screen.
We actually flew the drone 3 times and didn't crash it, although, boy, a few lessons learned from that one. Anyway, off we go to the next adventure. Isn't this nice, eh? All right. So for the truly adventurous types, I guess you could hike down all the way to where the shore is there at Cape Split. We ain't doing that. Homie don't play that way. No, no, no. Homie like to live. Besides, it's just ocean. Although the tide is really going out there, that's for sure. Cape Split, cool. More little exploring around Cape Split here. Watch that step, cuz check it out. Wow, that is something else. Holy cow.
Yeah.
Check out the tide going out there. Maybe, is that part of the chunk that fell off, you think?
Don't think so.
I don't know. I'm going to, like, watch where I walk as I'm filming here so I don't die. Yeah, Cape Split, guys. Very cool. Very, very cool. That's how we're looking, the Bay of Fundy there. It's all North Shore. So we were biking along there at one point. We went to Margaretsville and Port George and all that. That's right there. Yeah, very cool. So this is an even more homie don't play that way one. Big old crevasse. I'm gonna stick the camera out over that way, and even that makes me nervous. Yeesh. Yeesh. At least Grungy's better than Fudge. Fudge would actually hold me and push me that way. Because he's like, those things like grab your scuba tanks. Oh, let's take a look over here for a second. That looks pretty too. Yeah. Look at us having fun. This is great. This is great.
Another good day to be alive.
Yep. Another good day. Oh, the weather super cooperated for this one. Holy cow. Cool. Big cove lookout. We're on the south part of the trail going back, so it kind of makes a big loop. About 12K-ish, but that's pretty. Nice and pretty. Not going to launch the drone down there. Nope. But very cool. All right. Next. Here we are, another lookout for Big Cove. Very nice, very nice. Tide's going out, you can see. If you look carefully, you can see, Grungy was pointing this out, the high tide line is way up there. So, we are in the Bay of Fundy after all. It's nice. Just a little stream going down across the path here. Making a very cool sound. So I'll shut up. It's getting a little muddy here on the trail. Yeah, we've been kind of going through this just to give you an idea what it's all about. I won't film too much because I probably trip. Anyway, here you go. More of the trail. Although very happy to be on the trail. Pretty cool place. Bye. All right, we are getting near the end of it here. And as a public service message, you should know that after walking on the trail and being out here and sitting down, you should check yourself for ticks. It seems that there's quite a few ticks out in here in Nova Scotia, and upwards of 30% of them carry Lyme disease. So check If you catch them within the first 24 hours, your chance of getting Lyme disease is very, very remote. Hey, we're coming to the end of the trailhead. Here we are, after all that 13.5K. Oh, look, it's the van. And it's a beautiful lookout. The trailhead for Cape Split.
Yeah.
All right. Thanks for coming along. That was a fun one. We'll get this up soon.